think my interpretation is, it doesn't matter what we're going through. You know, this flag is pretty beat up. I split the canvas in places. I tore it. I mean, even now, there's nothing you can't do to this to me, because it was meant to look like it's been through hell and back. And the whole point was that it's symbolic of the fact that we're still here.